fight. Call up the gang and they come in the gang. Drop me your rework, it's the name. They fall into the chain.
Yo, this bro hit me with the BS, bro. I'm talking about some videographer. I don't know what the hell that was.
Oh, yeah, bro.
I'm just so confused. I'm trying to go along with him because he's my friend and shit, but I have no idea what he's talking about.
You still filming, bro? What the fuck are you filming?
Yo, bro, you told me to film everything.
But, like, yeah, I texted him thinking it was you, right? So some guy hit me up, he was like, I want to hire you as a professional, as my video editor. And I was like, oh, shit, yo, just making shit happen right now. And so I sent it to him. And I was like, yo, bro, we're making, like, thinking it was you. I was like, yo, bro, he wants you as a videographer. He wants you to record videos and me to edit.
So this, I like,
so he was getting me mad because he was like, yo, what are you talking about? I've never done that before. What are you talking about? And I was like, yo, we film all the time. What are you talking about? You're the one that records everything.
And he was like the person that films and stuff. And he was like, wait, that's the guy who's in the video?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
He's like, nah, bro, someone else. But I'm like, but I don't film. And he's like, you filmed everything in the first vlog.
Damn. They look nice. Chris. Oh, nice. Watch out. The one there with the trying to contact Charlie. Oh, yeah. Yo. Yeah. Yo. Look. Let me show you.
Charlie, are you there?
Oh, look at
that shit! Oh, my God! Road and bridges, you know how it is. Come on, MTV. Show you how I live, man. This is where I'm from my $40 million mansion by my $50 billion lake. That's how it is.
Behind the scene.
Stay hydrated. Drink your water, kids. Drink your water.
Fuck you, bitch. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I feel bad. If I were to wear Vans today, this shit would be so uncomfortable.
Yeah, that's true.
Yo, you know what'd be dope? We're doing dirt biking here.
Mountain bike, yeah.
Dirt bike.
Mountain bike.
Why? I don't want to work out. I want to just ride on the dirt bike. I don't
want to. Yeah, do you own them?
I own a bike.
Dirt bike?
Yeah. I can make leads. My dad put a motor on my bike.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, man, you're getting better at this shit.
I just saw a law. I'm like, let me sit on this. No matter how many ants are on here.
Can you at least model for a second?
Can you get taller?
Ready? Just like a...
Low action.
Can we ever get out of the reservation center?
If this doesn't upload, we're dead.
Make sure this video gets 500,000 likes.
If it's found though.
If we get found, if we get out.
That's not it. You wanna just go inside, just check it out, if they have graffiti.
It's the same thing we've been, remember when we were there once and we couldn't take pictures because there was no lights.
Now just check it out. Alright. Who wants to go first?
I'll go first. Wanna go first?
You wanna try?
A physical kiss is nothing without